As you upload your files to OneDrive, you can use folders to organize them. In the toolbar, click Create and Folder. Type a name and click Create. Then click the new folder to open it. Now you can upload files to the folder. You can also move files to it from another location on your OneDrive. First, navigate to the files you want to move, using the navigation pane or the breadcrumbs up here. Then select the files. The tools for organizing your files and folders are up here on the toolbar. Or you can save some time by right-clicking an item and selecting a command in this list. Click Move To. Select the new folder and click Move. And the files are moved to the new folder. This right-click list can be your go-to menu for just about everything you need to do. Click Rename to change the name of a file or folder. Or click Delete to send it to the recycle bin. You can also simply press the Delete key. Up next, we'll look at ways OneDrive helps you organize your photos and videos.